Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. Unprotected sun exposure causes two distinct types of damage in the skin. First, it harmlessly breaks things, and secondly, it dangerously makes parts of the skin sick. And ultimately, these two types of sun damage are related. The first type, just breaking the skin, is unattractive, but it's completely harmless. It's called photoaging. When the sun breaks collagen, you get wrinkles. When the sun breaks elastic tissue, you get sagging skin or even jowls. When the sun breaks melanocytes, which are the pigment cells, you get brown spots or brown blotches. And when it breaks blood vessels, you get broken capillaries, spider veins, or red blotches. And again, all of these are harmless, just unattractive. But more importantly, when the sun makes your skin sick, then it causes cancer. And it does this by making the cells in the upper layer of the skin, in the epidermis, sick. So when it makes basal cell sick, you get basal cell cancer, the most common form of cancer in the world. When it makes the middle cells, the squamous cells, sick, first you get a precancerous condition called an actinic keratosis. And with time, that actinic keratosis will go on and become squamous cell cancer. Lastly, when it makes the melanocytes sick, the pigment-forming cells, you develop deadly melanoma. I know one thing's for sure. The people who have more broken things from the sun get more sick things from the sun. So on behalf of your skin, to prevent broken skin and more importantly, sick skin, please use sunscreen. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.